There was a celebration in Sydney's southwest today that not even the torrential rain could spoil. One of our last remaining veterans from the World War II Darwin bombings became a centenarian.
From his home in Lumiere, Russell Tipper is looking back through 100 years of memories.
It feels like it's just the same as I was with 90 years ago. No problem.
Picking presents are hard. Chocolate biscuits, custom T-shirt, a quilt plastered with photos. Tonight, cards with the number 100 line the mantle below a wall adorned with medals and memorabilia from his time serving our country. Russell endured 2 years in Darwin as a gunner, repelling wave after wave of attacks from the Japanese, making him one of our last treasured survivors.
There's no one that I know of Still going. That was in the army with me. And I didn't think I'd last that long either.
Instead, it was family and some friends that celebrated this remarkable life with Russell over the weekend.
We had grandchildren, we had everything. Everything went along perfectly.
It's a really long time, and to be as healthy as he is and still be able to live in his own house and all the family still get together, and he loves seeing the grandkids.
And Russell's secret to this long life? There isn't one.
I just fluked it. Thanks very much, I fluked it. I happen to be one of the persons who's lucky enough to stay with it.
Charles Croucher, Nine News.